Hi, I'm Conrad Konarski. I'm the Senior Practice Head for Artificial Intelligence and Internet of Things for Vsoft Labs. Artificial intelligence in pharmaceuticals traditionally has been mostly analyzing genomes, analyzing chemical structures, and then using that as using artificial intelligence algorithms to support kind of permutating variations of that to accelerate, you know, let's say some sort of lab testing or to accelerate compounds and how they react with each other. Or that's just rather the tip of the iceberg when it comes to what artificial intelligence can bring to the industry. There are other applications, especially for large pharmaceutical organizations, that reach not only into the core manufacturing aspects, but also look at facilities management and how artificial intelligence can be used to support lab scientists to help accelerate processes that they perform that are usually non-productive, but through the power of artificial intelligence can be automated. Things like reserving lab equipment or filing some sort of documentations. Using intelligent process automation and artificial intelligence, those activities can be automated completely, and that then translates to a tremendous amount of savings that ultimately leads to faster to market pharmaceutical or biopharmaceutical drugs because of those savings that across hundreds or thousands of lab scientists leads to tens of thousands of hours of time saved. And that is a fundamental, maybe unseen aspect of artificial intelligence.